And finally tonight, our NewsHour Shares, something that caught our eye that might be of interest to you too. In the waters near Caesarea, Israel, two casual scuba divers made the discovery of a lifetime last month when they spotted a bronze statue. The duo had stumbled upon the remains of a 1,600-year-old Roman shipwreck and the largest cache of underwater artifacts found in Israel in 30 years. They alerted local archaeologists, who later recovered bronze busts, oil lamps, and thousands of coins bearing the faces of Roman emperors from the wreckage. And we mark the passing of the world's longest-serving symphony musician. Bassist Jane Little first debuted with the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra in 1945 when she was just 16. Little was still performing with the organization 71 years later when she collapsed on stage Sunday during the evening's encore of There's No Business Like Show Business. She later died at a local hospital. Jane Little was 87 years old.